viewers, welcome back to our channel Health and Beauty Secrets. Today, in this video, we share some ideas about how to stop overthinking and worrying. Overthinking is something that can happen to anyone, but if you have a great way to deal with it, you can ward off negative, stressful thoughts and turn it into something useful, productive and effective. Overthinking can easily weaken your sense of control over your life. The first way we share with you is be aware of it. It is helpful to learn to be aware of it. In the moment of overthinking, awareness is the seed of the change you want to make. Second, make one decision. One of the most common causes behind overthinking is the inability to decide. You are faced with two or more choices. You don't know which one to take and you start thinking, thinking and thinking. If your overthinking depends on a decision you can't make, there is only one solution. Make a decision, decide and decide. Third, exercise. Physical activity is one of the best way ever for overthinking. This is because a human being nowadays forgets to have a body and completely identifies himself with his mind and thoughts. Exercising intensely, even for just a few minutes, is an excellent way to calm the mind, taking away the weight of all your attention. Fourth, meditate. Meditation is one of the most powerful activities that a human being can practice. With meditation, you cleanse your mind and put yourself in the position of going back to overriding it. Fifth, be thankful. You can't have a sad thought and a grateful thought at the same time, so why not pass the time positively? Every morning and evening, make a list of what you are grateful for. If you like this video, like, share this video and also subscribe to our channel for more health and beauty videos. Let us know in the comments below on which topic you want to get information. Thank you.